Hello guys, welcome back. Wolf just ate a nice juicy steak. You can tell. What a nice dog. Good boy, good boy. Look at these eyes. Say hi to everybody, Wolf. Let's leave Wolf and come back to our project. So guys, today, if I have studied the everything in the drawings correctly, we're going to place the stem and the keel. From bow to stern. So, let me place the camera on tripod, get my materials, and get back to you to do this thing. Now guys, if you remember, I have separated this piece because I need to take some measurements. Now I'm going to separate the rest. Well, here we have one. Here we have another. And over here we have some more. I'm going to separate them because I have a gap. Now, what I have to do is clean up the burn marks on the outside. I believe this is the outside. This is the outside. So I have to clean up the burn marks and also make everything to be straight without any excess wood in the joints. Like here. Doesn't need to clean the inside part, it's going to be glued anyway. Don't know which side's up, which side's down, so I'm going to clean up both. Let me do them all and I'll get back to you. One thing that I just have I found out, guys, is that this wood is covered with paint or some sort of varnish. Don't know exactly what it is. And when you sand them, you reveal a light color wood. So I did some sanding with 500 degrees sandpaper to make it more look-alike. Like it is walnut. Now, let's see if this one fits. Definitely, I have to open up this part here. So this fits. Let's see now if this fits. This doesn't fit. So we have to make a little bit larger the opening here. Let's see where the problem is. I must have problem right here, because I don't, as you can see, it jiggles and it's right about here, and also I cannot insert it deep enough, so I must have a problem here and right here. So let me clean this up and I'll get back to you. So guys, I have cleaned the entire area. And now I'm ready to place the pieces. I'm going to use white glue only, because I need strength when the glue is dry, and also I need the time to make everything to move around, so I will be able to make them fit. So this is the first piece. We center the pieces. I'm going to need some help here. All right. Now, let me get ready and we'll place the lower pieces. Now, guys, I have these two pieces that are exactly the same. This must be attached like this. So, if you have right here, you see there is a small gap. So, this I will do underneath. So the pieces will go like this. You will use only white glue. You need time to adjust everything. I haven't adjusted anything yet. So, let me adjust them and I'll get back to you. I have made the adjustments. Don't worry about the white glue. When it dries, it's going to get clear, so it won't be visible. Also, in a couple of points, like here in the joints, I'm going to use some wood putty and I will sand them down to make everything need sanding all the way from bow to the stern. I will close the gaps and sand them down so everything will look beautiful. And after the varnish is applied, you won't be able to tell the difference. Now, the last piece. The last piece will go like this, underneath here. As you can see, we have some gaps. I have some gaps here. Don't care about this gap on the top. I do care, although, about this gap over here. So, what to do to make this gap disappear? Let's see, this won't stay here. I need a third hand. So guys, to make this gap disappear, I have to trim either this piece on the inside and this piece here on the inside to make it come closer to the stern. Don't care about the outside part. It's going to be sanded, it's going to be flat when it's glued, not right now. But right now, like I said, I need to close this gap. So to make it this gap disappear, I have to trim, sand this piece a little, and if needed, this also. I'm going to begin with this end first. A little bit at the time. as you can see, the gap almost disappeared. You can tell. Just a little bit more. Yeah, it's perfect. Perfect. All I need is some sanding here at the top. Yeah, perfect. Ready to glue. Perfect. Now I have to leave it for the glue to dry. When the glue is dry, I'm going to put some wood putty to close the gaps and the joints. Also, I'm going to sand down this excess piece, and everything will be perfect. So, guys, this is how to place the stem, the keel from bow to stern. Thank you very much for watching. See you soon with the next step.